because my mom's in the other room trying to sleep. Yeah. Yep. So how was your day? Your off day. Early. What'd you do all day? Oh. What'd you get there? Yeah, I don't really like IHOP. So what did you do after out? Oh, really? Well, I wasn't at work till 2, so I could have come to all this. I mean, I would have liked to spend time with you, but I guess it's okay. So you played Frisbee. Greg's okay, but I still would have liked to come. So I wouldn't have. So why didn't you invite me? You could have texted me. Oh, really? Yeah, I mean, sometimes we get into arguments, but like, I like hanging with the group. I don't understand why you wouldn't have liked me to come. That's cool. Did you score at all? Man, doing good. I still would have liked to be there. I love Frisbee, especially at the park. So sure that I wouldn't have liked to come. Wait, Jesse was there. Hold up, I wouldn't have liked to come because Jesse was there. Really? You didn't tell me Jesse was gonna be there. You're so secretive. What's so different about Jesse than like Dina or Greg? Oh really? Yeah, well, I would still like to come. Man, it just seems like you hang out with Jesse more than you hang out with me. It's a little bit frustrating. Yeah. Shh, my parents. Yeah, well, you hung out with them last week, and you hung out with them the week before. You always hang out with that whole group, and then now Jesse's starting to come, and you're still going. You do realize Jesse's your ex, right? Like, not all boyfriends are happy. Like, you know, you're hanging out with your ex. Whatever. No, you knew how I'd feel about this. No. Yeah, well, I would have liked to come. I'd feel better coming so that I could be there with you than you being there alone with Jesse. No, I trust you, but I don't trust Jesse. No, I trust you. I don't trust Jesse. I told you that. He always tries to pull stuff whenever I'm there. Like, every time I've been there to see it, he either does some stupid flirtatious thing, thinking I don't notice, or he does, like, I don't know. I know what he does. I bet he did it today, didn't he? Yeah. Exactly. Gosh. Yeah, I would have liked to come. Okay, well, would you look at this? A picture with the whole group. You with your arm around Jesse. This is great. You know, I never put my arm around another girl or guy or anybody ever. Whenever I'm playing frisbee, I never do it. So for you to do it with Jesse is ridiculous. Yeah, and guess what? I posted a picture 3 times this week, and you haven't liked a single one. But let me go on to Jesse's profile. Oh yeah, you make sure to like every single one of his. Oh, would you look? You've literally liked every single picture this week. What is that? You haven't liked mine. I've made sure to like all of yours. No, don't give me that. I know. Whatever. I'm not mad. Just a little frustrated. I don't understand. Why don't you like my pictures? Why are you always liking Jesse's? I am lowering my tone. I just need an answer. I don't understand. What is it about Jesse that's better than me? Because you obviously give him more attention. You give them more attention. You give that group. You give them more attention. You give them more attention. Yeah, you do. And you also give Jesse more attention. Man. Whatever. Whatever. I'm not cute when I'm jealous. Shut up. I'm not jealous. I'm not. No. I mean, I don't. maybe I'll want to come. Fine. Okay, I'm done talking about this. We can talk about it tomorrow at dinner. Yeah. Just come sit over here. I'd rather you sit here than me just talking to you. Yeah, okay.